Well, scientists with NOAA officially brought two brand new weather and climate supercomputers online.
Meteorologist Heather Waldman joining us now to explain how these high-powered machines will lead to better forecasting.
Yeah, when meteorologists are creating a weather forecast, one of the most important tools we have is a set of computer-run forecasting models. These models are made up of a bunch of complicated physics equations that try to mimic how the atmosphere will change over time. And running these models involves a lot of math. Trust me on that one. Math that we'd never be able to do by hand. This is where the supercomputers come in.
If you were to provide a handheld calculator to everyone on Earth and ask them to just do like 1 + 1 or 2 + 2, every second of the day, it would take the entire world about 1 month to complete what our new systems could do in about 1 second.
That is incredibly fast, 3 times faster than the last generation of NOAA supercomputers. And that increase in computing power gives scientists at the National Weather Service room to improve forecasting models in a few different ways.
We're going to try and increase the resolution of the model so that we can see smaller scale features like thunderstorms. We're going to try and capture what's going on in the atmosphere and the ocean and the land and the sea ice better than we're doing today, so that we can better model things like clouds or the formation of precipitation.
And those upgrades could help with short-term details like where showers could pop up on a late spring day or how strong the Delta breeze may be tomorrow night. NOAA can also run more models than before that can improve our confidence in a forecast for a few days from now. For example, if models are showing rain for next Tuesday and they're showing that consistently, we're going to feel better about telling you that it's going to rain next Tuesday. That's better information for you when you're planning your weekend, and better, more timely information for emergency managers and any other officials that need to make decisions ahead of major weather events. These model upgrades will be rolled out this fall. Back to you.
All right, thank you.